Good morning, students. Today we are seeing exercise 5.1 part 171. Coordinate geometry part 7th question and 8th question. A given, B given, LHCM given, internally, not externally, internally. Internally, we need the section formula P of xy equal to in the. So, we will substitute. So, equal to LE1 x2 4 plus m 6 x1 minus 3 by L plus m 1 plus 6. Then L1 y2 minus 9 plus m 6 bracket y1 5 by L plus m. L plus m 1 plus 6 sit here. Now multiply 4 plus into minus minus 18 by 7, then minus 9 plus 6 5 are 30 by 1 plus 6 7 equal to greater number side minus. Always you put greater number side. 18 greater, immediately you put minus sign. Then 14 by 7, here 30, so 21, greater number 10 plus, no need to write, by 7, if you cancel, you get minus 2, then here 3. So this is 3 value internally. So we check the answer for the 7th one. 7th one answer is minus 2 comma 3. Then next A given, B given, AP equal to 2 by 9 AB. So bring AB to the denominator. AP by AB equal to 2 by 9. AB is the whole part. Whole part is 9. So 9 and the 2 part minus panina, PP equal to 7. So AP by PP equal to 2 by 7. Now section formula. Internally or externally, you just take it as internally. Now apply. L is what? L2 bracket x2 minus 6 plus m7 x1 minus 6 by L plus m 2 plus 7. Then L2 bracket y2 4 plus m7 bracket y1 minus 5. And if you take and write, you write it carefully. Equal to minus 12, then minus 42. Plus into minus, minus. Here, minus. Plus into minus, minus. By 9, then 8 minus 35 by 9. So 0, 30, greater number sign, minus. Immediately you put greater number sign, then here 9, then 35, then 27 by 9. Now we check the answer for the 8th one. 8th one answer minus 6, minus 3, minus 12, minus 42, 8 minus 5 by 9. Here minus 42, minus 30. Here you have to add and put greater number 10. So 2 plus 2, 4, then 4 plus 1, 5. Then here minus 35, isn't it? So 27. So if you cancel, you are getting 3. Here 6 is. That left minus. So minus 6 plus 3. So answer is minus 6 plus 3. So this answer is B. So B equal to minus 6 plus 3. In the question, the Nigavanama was equal to 2 by 9. In the part, the numerator 9 and the 2 were minus 1. So that was 2 by 7. So on the add and put greater number 10, because the cash flow. Thank you.